broadcasting live from Olympic Stadium here in Montreal, Canada. The 400-meter hurdles for men. We have three Americans, Mike Shine, the third qualifier, Quentin Wheeler, the second qualifier, and, of course, Edwin Moses, who set a new American record at 48-29 in the semifinals. Running in lane number one, it's Mike Shine of the United States. Ratanov of Bulgaria in lane two. Carvalho of Portugal, lane three. Edwin Moses, United States, lane four. Alan Pascoe, Great Britain, lane five. Alfonso of Cuba in lane six. Quentin Wheeler of the United States in lane seven. And Gavrilenko of the Soviet Union in lane number eight. In lane number four, the man. Edwin Moses of the United States, hometown is Dayton, Ohio. He is a math physics major and a junior at Morehouse College on an academic scholarship. He is coached by Lloyd Jackson.
He went to school on a scholastic scholarship where he majored in math and physics and he's carrying a B average. Morehouse College, Martin Luther King, Maynard Jackson.
A lot of great people. Now let's see whether or not Edwin Moses adds his name to that illustrious group of people who have attended Morehouse College. Let's see whether or not the people in Dayton, Ohio have a chance to stand and cheer to their heart's content as one of their native sons wins a medal, perhaps a gold.
Okay.
Into the set. And we've got a fair start. Coming up on the first hurdle. Everybody's clean. Up in lane number six, Alfonso of Cuba makes the early move. Alfonso of Cuba makes the early move. Now here is Pascoe. Pascoe, but Edwin Moses looks in good shape. Mike Shine. Mike Shine running in lane number one is also going to be in good shape coming off the turn. Gavrilenko out in lane number eight. Now here comes Edwin Moses. A young man from Dayton, Ohio, Edwin Moses for the gold, and Mike Shine from Youngsville, Pennsylvania for the silver.
And Mike Shine is shining. I tell you this, Edwin Moses has been improving by leaps and bounds every... In the last few months, he's done the unbelievable. He started this season for the first time he had ever run the intermediate hurdles. Now he's the best in the world with a new world record, and I think he would have had it no matter who was there. Hockey, who or anybody was here, nobody could have beat this.
He was clean as a whistle over every one of the hurdles, running his 13, just an astounding performance. It was like they wound him up and sent him off. That comes from being a math physics major with a B average at Morehouse.
That's right. And his father's an elementary school principal in Dayton, and his mother is an administrator on the Dayton Board of Education. I know they're proud of this man today.
All of America is proud of it. It is official. 47-64, new world and Olympic record for Edwin Moses of the United States. 47-64, and he gets the gold medal. Mike Shine gets the silver. His lifetime best.
Edwin Moses is just apparently a 400-meter hurdler like none before him. A man who never ran the race until a little over a year ago. Mike Shine from Penn State. Edwin Moses from Morehouse College in Atlanta, from Dayton, Ohio. And there is Edwin Moses from Morehouse College in Atlanta, who never ran the 400-meter hurdles till about a year ago, only ran it seriously this year, ready to receive a gold medal in the Olympic Games. And Mike Shine with him.
Edwin Moses.
There it is.
Etats-Unis.
That of John Akibua of Uganda. Well, the old Olympic idea that it's enough to take part is certainly true, but to once in your lifetime be the very best in the whole world at something, and to set a world record in the process has to be something that just makes your skin tingle. And Mike Shine, in finishing second with that silver, couldn't feel better about it all. Must be a little bit dazed to stand there in the middle and look around at the crowd everywhere, not forgetting the courtesy, however, of shaking the hand of the bronze medalist.
Et maintenant, l'hymne national du pays du champion olympique, and now the national anthem of the Olympic champion's country.
Academic scholarship is now the Olympic champion and world record holder.